Girl, you know I love talking to you on the phone. I can listen to your sweet voice all night long. Sometimes I can get by with the sweet dreams, baby, good night. But this time, well, I don't want to spend it alone. So I'm coming over, I hope it's all right. Listen to me pulling into your drive. Look out your window and see my lights.
Guys, that was See You Tonight by Scotty McCreary. That's his new song. Well, this video is going to be kind of short, but I know I've talked about this in a couple other videos, but my speakeasy, Primo's Predator Call. I got that from Gator Mountain for $15. And, well, it works really, really good, so I actually recommended it. I recommend it to you guys. Not recommended. Anyways, stuttering. So, yeah, I recommend it. You get it. That's if you want to go pay the $50 for it, but, I've called in a couple deer. I've called in tons of squirrels, and I've got a coyote to come in. Hopefully I can give you a video of me using it, calling in a coyote, so I can get a video of me shooting a coyote for you guys, hopefully. But that'll be a while from now. Also, this weekend, Sunday probably, when I get home, because I'm going to go stay a couple of days with my cousins, when I get home Sunday, I plan on shooting my 30-06 on video for you, and hopefully in that video I'll also be shooting my 243, so I'll try and get, both of those done at once in one video, hopefully. I forgot. My jaw hurts. It's like -14. Well, when I last looked at the temperature in the truck, is it was -17 out, so I probably won't be doing any hunting today. I'm also getting picked up today, so I probably won't have a video up tomorrow. So next time I'll have a video up would be Sunday. And I feel like I'm missing something. But anyways, I recommend you go get that Speakeasy Predator Call by Primo's if you would like to. I got mine from Gander Mountain, so yeah, I recommend that. Go check out my other channel, Jeff and Friends. Go check out my sister's channel, Ashley Brown. She'll probably have a new video up sometime this weekend. And, yeah, guys, well, I'm gonna take a couple hours nap before I get picked up, so, I will talk to you all later.
I got a couple hundred pictures of your pretty face. On my phone, on my dash, all over the place. But I would drive a million miles just to see that little smile. Maybe it's worth the drive. You